In the meantime, a prestigious panel of scientists sent a report to the White House. The findings suggest how this new virus can be spread, not just by sneezing or coughing, but by simply talking or breathing. When it comes to COVID-19, a new study published Wednesday by the CDC suggests the virus is behaving in a dangerous way.
It's a problem. It makes it much harder to control the spread of the virus.
Researchers in Singapore found up to 10% of new COVID infections are sparked by individuals who look healthy, but who are actually carrying the bug.
This is a concern. It hasn't been proven that that is an important way that the virus is transmitted, but a lot of the epidemiologic data that we've collected now suggests that it very well may be.
Now, federal and state health experts are reviewing whether everyone should wear at least some face covering when out in public.
The notion that everyone should wear a mask, the way people have in some Asian countries, for example, certainly becomes a more reasonable strategy.
But there's a concern. There are not enough masks to go around, and healthcare workers need them. Secondly,
we don't want people to have a false sense of security with these face coverings.
Public health experts advise once outside, assume everyone has COVID.
The most important thing to do is to stand a good 6 feet or more away from those people.
Wash your hands, don't touch your face, and if you're sick, mask or not.
No, don't go outside.
Now, Governor Newsom says masks might help, but they are not a replacement for social distancing.